this new house, man. What do you think?
It seems a little small. Look at the size of this yard. It's huge.
Yeah, that's why I like it so much.
Dude, it's going to be perfect for bonfires.
Can't wait.
Let's get the rest of your stuff.
All right.
So much privacy.
Oh, look at this. You got a fire pit. Check it out.
I mean, it's pretty cool.
Dude, you're right by the river. It's so sick. We've got to have a bonfire right now.
I mean, yeah, it's pretty cool, but... a little creepy.
What? What are you talking about? It's not creepy. It's peaceful and quiet.
What was that? Is there someone here?
I don't think anyone's here. It was probably just a rabbit.
That did not sound like a rabbit. Look! Over there, there's someone in here!
What? Dude, it's probably just a homeless person. They're harmless, man. The more we come out here, they'll go away. We won't have to deal with them anymore. Dude, come on, man. Let's just go inside and relax. It's all good.
All right.
This is the previous room in the house.
Yeah. I wonder what this room's all about. I bet you there was a murder here, or maybe torturing.
Stop. I don't want to know what happened in this room. It's already creepy. You officially creep me more out. Let's just get out of here.
The spiders are gonna get you.
Stop, dude. Enough. Let's get out of here.
Interesting. Check this out. I found out more about this house.
What do you mean?
I found out what happened here at your house. You want to hear?
No, not really. Is it bad?
Yeah.
Then no.
Not too bad.
It says here that the previous owner of the house found a group of kids that came onto his property. They were in the woods having a bonfire or a party. That's when the owner went out there with a shotgun and started shooting at the kids. The kids ran away, but the owner shot and killed one of them. It says here, wow.
What? What did he do?
He took the kid that he shot and threw him into a river. Later that same night, the house was broken into. The police found claw marks coming from the bedroom down into the room in the basement, where the owner was found stabbed to death with multiple stab wounds.
Oh, hell no. I don't want to hear anymore.
Oh, I haven't even gotten to the best part yet.
Nolan, I said no. I don't want to hear anymore.
The bedroom is your bedroom. Also, look at these pictures.
Gross, dude. Get that away from me.
Dude, relax. You didn't kill anybody.
No. My bedroom was the same bedroom that the guy was dragged out of. What if it happens again?
Dude, come on. It's not gonna happen again. You're fine.
I saw something in those woods last night.
Dude, come on. I'm 99% sure what you saw was a rabbit. Look, man. Let's relax and just watch some TV and chill out, alright?
Oh my god.
What's up?
Nolan, there's someone outside right now.
I don't see anything.
He's right there.
No, I don't see anything.
How can you not see it?
Dude, there's nothing there.
It's happening.
Dude.
It's happening.
Oh my god.
I told you it was gonna happen.
Dude.
It's gonna happen.
Calm down. There's no one outside.
My luck. Moving to this house and I'm in a haunted house.
Would you feel better if I went and checked?
Well, you know, this whole time I've lived here, you've been Mr. Sasspants, thinking all your cockiness and thinking that there's nothing wrong with this house.
Oh, dear God. I'm gonna go check.
Yeah, go ahead.
Fine, I will. I'll go check.
I'll just find a new fucking friend when you die. Idiot.
Getting the roommates and you're so alone out here.
I haven't thought about it, Dad, but I kind of like being alone.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What was that?
Oh, it's probably Nolan just messing around. You know.
You're probably right.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Yeah, ain't too bad.
You own all this property, too, right?
Yeah, you believe it or not. Is trying to get everything situated here, but we're making it happen.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, oh shit!
Oh my god!
Dude, that's not fucking funny. This woman could be actually out here.
Are you in the fucking fire?
What is wrong with
Jesus
you?
Christ.
Give us a heart attack.
Oh, the look on your face, fucking priceless.
Okay, there's really someone out there right now.
Bro, you're tripping. You know I got you good.
No, I'm serious, man. There's someone out there.
Nolan, behind you.
What?
Oh my god, Nolan!
Oh my god!
Sam, hurry up, Jesus Christ, Sam!
Sorry!
Hurry up, God damn it!
Oh, Sam!